the dump truck took a belly flop off the old mill bridge last night, holding a suicide note.
Oh my god, is she dead?
Just some broken bones. Just another geek trying to imitate the popular people and failing miserably.
Go, girl, keep it together. I knew you would come far. Now you're truly a Heather. Smell how gangsta you are.
Martha, I'm so sorry.
Go, girl, feel a bit punchy. She's not looking so well. Still, you've earned that red scrunchie. Come join Heather in hell.
Where have you been?
We've been worried sick. Your friend JD stopped by. He told us everything.
Everything?
Your depression? Your thoughts of suicide?
He even showed us your copy of Moby Dick.
He's got your handwriting down cold.
Please, honey, talk to us.
No, you wouldn't understand.
Try me! I've experienced everything you're going through right now.
Guess who's right on the block?
Your problems seem like life and death.
Guess who's climbing the stairs?
I promise they're not.
Guess who's picking your lock?
You don't know what my world looks like.
Time's up, go say your prayers. Veronica's running on fumes now. Veronica's totally fried. Veronica's gotta be tripping on shrooms now, thinking that she can hide. Veronica's done for, there's no doubt now. Notify next of kin. Veronica's trying to keep her mouth now. Too late, he got in.
Knock, knock. Sorry for coming in through the window. Dreadful etiquette, I know.
Get out of my house!